Hey you guys, so I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm gonna do a what I got for Christmas. For you guys who know me know that I love Christmas. Christmas is one of my favorite holidays. This year, Christmas has been like really amazing to me. I have been really blessed with the things that I have gotten and the people, you know, I spend time with. Last year Christmas, I went through a lot. I was heartbroken, you know, lonely. I just got out of a fresh relationship and it was a very toxic relationship. So when I look back and then I see where I came from, I'm like really happy because last year I was like right now, I was like around this time, I was really like sad. I was by myself. I didn't get anything for Christmas, which I don't care. Really expect to get anything. I'm more of a giver than a getting, you know. But if I do get something for Christmas, I'm very grateful for the things that I get. So last year was just terrible. But I'm just so happy I'm in a new place. I'm happy, I'm healthy. I found somebody who loves me very much and cares so much about me. So I'm just grateful. So I just wanted to come by and do like a what I got for Christmas. So let's get into the video. The first thing I got was this scarf. Like, I love scarf. I love wearing scarf. I'm from Kentucky, so it's cold out there. So I love to wear my scarf. My boyfriend's mother got me this scarf. So, you know, it's so cute. And then I got this robe from my boyfriend, mother dog. Her name is Sweetie. You guys see her in the vlog. I thought this was so cute. Like, look at this. This is so freaking cute. Like, I'm always cold, so there's something to wear. My boyfriend got me this makeup bag. That's cute. That's very thoughtful of him. I got this. I have no clue what this is, but I'm gonna try it out, so. Let's see. I think his mother got me this. I don't think Jay would get me something like this. Or I think his mother got me something like this. So it's like a body. It's a body butter. Yeah. So it smells so good. This is what it looks like. I got a gift card from Ulta. Jerry got me this, actually. My boyfriend. And he know how much I love makeup, so. The fact that he went and got me a gift card from Ulta, that was cute because he know how much I love going there. And then he got me a charger because my phone was always dead. He got me a makeup thing. What is this thing called? Makeup mat. Yeah. Like I can put my makeup stuff on it while I'm doing my makeup. That's cute. And then his mother got me like some. If y'all hear a dog barking, that's Sweetie. Anyway. So his mother got me a makeup palette and I was like, oh my god, yes, that's cute, I love it. And she also got me this, another makeup palette. She also got me another makeup palette. Jerry got me these bath thing they keep putting in the bathtub. I'm gonna use these tonight, girls. Oh my god, I love this present. I love this gift. The fact that he got me a backpack, a little mini backpack thing. Purse or whatever you want to call it. Like, I carry this huge purse around all the time. It's cute of him. And he got me a bae thing. He wants everybody to know he's bae. So everybody who knows me, all the guys out there, Jerry is bae. And he got me this keychain thing. His mother got me this BB sleepwear. It is a sleepwear, actually. And I got this hat. My mother and stepdad got me face mask for my face. These are cool. You can never go wrong with a face mask. Me and Jerry are gonna try these out tonight, I think. But I got this perfume from, I think, Sweetie. Yeah, it's a BB perfume, smells so good. Oh, and then Sweetie got me a calendar, like a doll calendar. I thought it was cute because I love puppies now. Y'all who knows me know I'm so scared of dolls, but now I'm like starting to warm up to dolls. Got another keychain. I got a Chanel perfume, and it smells super good from his mother. I got an earring. I was looking for his earring because I wanted to put them on, and thank God I did this video because now I get to put these. I'm about to put it on right now. I think my boyfriend got me these. No, my boyfriend's mother got me these. I think she noticed how much I wear hoop earrings a lot. Y'all who follow me on social media, y'all know I love me some hoop earrings, so I wonder how they look. Jerry got me a little sweater, shirt, whatever you want to call it. It's cute because this is what I like wearing, and he knows my style. I like my stomach being showing, and yeah, it's cute. And he got me a little t-shirt too. Y'all, he know how much I love showing my little belly, so yeah. Got another perfume.
For Saint Grace.
From Rue 21. Jared got me these. And I got another perfume. Yeah, that's all to what I got for Christmas, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.